Welcome back, and you're watching the newsroom on ET Now. And now let's shift focus and talk a bit about the fintech space. Now, with an aim to unleash the potential fintech in India and showcase the opportunities of global investors, Fintech Festival India is organizing a micro experience across the country. Take a look at the Mumbai Fintech Micro Experience.
With an aim to unleash the potential of Indian fintech industry to the global investors, Fintech Festival India is organizing 10 micro experiences in 8 metro cities and culmination ceremonies to be held in March 2022.
The 5th micro experience took place in Mumbai, and the day-long conference was attended by some well-known stalwarts.
The fact that there is a need in rural India, there is a consumer who wants basic access to banking, and he was not able to get it. Today, we're leveraging technology.
The considered view of the government as well as the Reserve Bank of India has been that regulation should not thwart or should not throttle innovation. So that part is sure.
It's a matter of creating an orderly evolution of the architectures, of the protocols in which this particular innovation is best designed for.
The estimated demand for finance for MSME sector is 87 trillion, of which demand for debt capital is capped at 89 trillion. And demand for equity capital is estimated as 18 trillion. So you can know the importance of Fintech Festival and how it will take a lead in making it successful and the dreams of MSMEs.
Today we import over $10 billion of this technology every single year, expected to grow to about $25 to $30 billion in the next 4 years itself. Wow. What crypto, on the other hand, gives us that tomorrow's hosting should not happen on Amazon, should happen on the blockchain itself, which not only give you scaling, but also give you data security, data protection, data localization by default. So any business which would start to happen in the next 5 years may happen on crypto itself, may happen on blockchain itself. And that is why this technology is so revolutionary. India, participating and building it early, can become the net exporter of technology in the next 10 years.
After Mumbai, next micro experience is scheduled to be held in Pune on December 17. With the vision to open new dimensions for the fintech industry in the country, Fintech Festival India is setting new benchmark.
It's actually an end to this edition of the newsroom on ET Now. Thank you so much from me, Vinny Motiwala, as well as the team. Hope that you're together.